Muhammad Ziad A. Hajirul. A warm round of applause, please.
Natasha! Wake up, you sleepyhead. The people are gone, the tiger said. The toy shop is closed, the day is done, and now it's time to begin our fun. The showman opened one sleepy eye, hopped up on his feet, and then he died. He danced, danced, hippity, hoppity, danced, dancing in the air, the mighty run. The tin soldier saluted, the march with stiffness, smartly parading, certain to please. Now slower and slower, soon they ran down, and fell in the heap, edge of Toy Town. The big brown bear with unshaggy hair came lumbering up the shanty lair, and clumsily dancing with half-tilted world, he bowed at the end of her spur, that's where. The cocker flew up on the clock and gave everyone quite a shock. So higher and higher, he chirped, I'm a flyer, I'd rather do this than just walk. To sleep, the tiger said, you must become a sleeping head. You see the sun shining bright, and we must wait another night. So all the toys and sleep heads went back to rest on the toy shop beds. And when the people came that day, they never used the toys to play.
Very good. Thank you, Muhammad.